In this set of tutorials, you'll receive a brief introduction to Google Earth Engine and learn how to edit and run simple scripts to produce Sentinel-2 and Landsat-5 satellite imagery. Google Earth Engine should run from any modern browser. You do not need to install extra software. Google Chrome is a good choice, as it is also created by Google. To use Google Earth Engine, you need to sign in with your Google account at this page. There is a link in the video description. If you have not already signed up for Google Earth Engine, you will need to do so at the Sign Up page. It will take a few days for Google to approve your access to Google Earth Engine, so please do this promptly if you've not already done so. Once you have signed in, you will see the following screen when you visit the main website. Unlike QGIS, which is controlled through a graphical user interface, Google Earth Engine relies on scripts, programming codes that give the platform its instructions. The interface is made up of the following windows and controls, which will be referred to repeatedly throughout these tutorials. This is the map window, where Google Maps or Google Satellite data can be displayed, as well as any data that we have added using our code. This is the code editor, where we can write and edit our code that gives Google Earth Engine its instructions. This is the console window, where we can also access the inspector and tasks tab. Similarly, this is the scripts window, where we can access the docs and assets tab. These are the geometry tools where we can add and edit our own custom geometries. This is the layers panel where we can turn layers that we want to see on and off, and where we can also access their visualization parameters.